I can't move my feet when I'm, he's really special.
Do you guys kind of feed off his toughness and the way he plays?
Yeah, definitely. He's a good leader. He's always positive, always encouraging guys to help us figure out what we need to build. He's good.
How vocal is he?
He's vocal on the court. I say he's more of a leader by example, but he's also vocal. He's a good leader.
What did Coach Calipari have to say about kind of the end of the game? You had a couple turnovers, the whole team. What did he say after the game about it?
He said we work on stuff like that in practice, and tonight it showed that we need to take it more serious and stuff like that. But we're young, and things like that will happen, and we just gotta play older, play like we're not young.
Do you guys feel like you responded to Cal's maybe criticism that you weren't tough or needed to be tougher, the whole team, after that Tennessee loss?
Definitely. That was probably the main theme the past couple of days, that we need to be tougher and fight a lot harder. And I think we did so tonight, getting down to the second half, and we made a comeback win and pulled it out tonight.
You like playing 39
minutes? I'm a competitor, so yeah, I like playing. I don't ever want to come out, but I'm feeling it right now.
Were the legs given out by the end there, down the stretch?
Yeah, the last 5 minutes, I could barely feel my legs. I was a little tired.
Is that part of the toughness thing? Playing all that through all that stuff?
Yeah, definitely. Like I just said, I'm a competitor, so I just fought through it and try not to think about it and just try to help my team get the dub.
Cal said afterwards he asked PJ to take charge of his team because he's a tough guy of this group. What have you seen kind of come out of PJ in these last three games? Seems like he's kind of a different guy.
I think he's getting more comfortable in his role and understanding what Coach wants him to do, and he's taking full advantage of it. And that's why we're seeing the PJ that we are in the past few games.
In what way does he change you guys when he's playing this way?
He puts pressure on the defense, which gives us the ability to shoot outside shots. He's also a go-to guy that can put in the bucket when he's not competing and stuff like that. And also, he's a great leader, and I think once he's going offensively, we all feed off him.
Shane, tell me if this is fair, that a bunch of you guys look really tired down the stretch, but it looked like you guys cut that out even though you were tired, fair enough.
Yeah, definitely. Personally, I was really tired down the stretch. But we have to fight through it. We have to cut it out.
Are you looking forward to Quad A coming back, or do you really want his minutes?
Good question. Not looking forward to coming back. He gives us something, and obviously makes us a better team. Once he's back, we'll be ready.
Will you guys work?